Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion, and welcome back to some more Little Nightmares. Last time, we made it through the kitchen, and it was nothing. Will it crash, though? Ah, okay, cool. Alright, so I'm having a little bit of trouble trying to record this. Like, every time I would try to record, like, at least 2 seconds, it would crash. Well, my capture card, anyway. But, seems like everything's doing okay. So, what we've been doing is that, I'm sorry, what was I talking about? Yes, we made it through the kitchen of where those, butcher brothers were. And now, I guess we're here where they make sausages out of, I'm gonna assume, cow meat. It's gonna, huh? Okay. Oh, figured it out. I got it. Well, I know the gist of what I have to do. I just have to find out how to implement it. So that's one sausage link down. I need multiple though to make it to that wind, to make it to that area right there. Is a good starting point. So how about we don't fall on the trap door, eh? Yeah. And then just, yeah. And then hop in here. Cool, cool. Making good progress. And then we pull this lever, let it drop. Will two be enough? I guess we'll see. No, two is not enough. So there's definitely more meat up here that I have not seen. That I need to get. Oh, hey. Oh. Ow. That feel when you know what you have to do. There's something in here. Oh, I am actually. Doi. Doi. Honestly, I thought I had to, I thought I had to drag that dude's dead body. No, please. I don't want to die. I thought I had to drag that dude's dead body down here and like use his body as meat. Okay, cool. Well, we got that. Thought I heard something. I must be tripping. Cool. Okay, three's enough. Who? Swing, swing, swing. Hey, we made it. Nice. It is so unbelievably dark. What am I doing? I have to duck. Delete. Hello? I think I know what I need to do. Yep. I knew it. I knew it. I knew somebody was gonna be in the elevator. I freaking knew. Let's just look at his pattern real quick. Later, big man. Oh, crap, he's going back up here. Ah, this is an area to hide. Got it. Okay. Ugh. Ugh. God. Wait, what? That's a mask? That's not his face? What? Okay, this just got a whole lot creepier. Oh my God, the key's right there. Oh my Lord. So I have to get myself an opportunity to where he's coming to the table, to the other table to do something, and then I gotta get it. Or am I supposed to make him come in the other room? Turn around? I don't think he does. Got it. He can't see me. What? Oh my goodness. Yo, he could see me under that table? These guys have normal vision. Bruh man could legit see me under the table. I was like, what? There's no way. Gaming logic dictates that no matter what angle they're at any point in time, as long as I'm under a table or hiding, they are blind as bats. That is not the case in Little Nightmares. His vision, he was actually far enough away to get a good glimpse of me. Well played, game developers. Well played. Okay, so you do what you do, boo boo. I'm gonna hop up here. I'm gonna activate your meat grinder. I'm gonna get this shit. And we finna book it. Catch you later, sucker. Just drop it and go. I was trying to open the door, but she kept picking up the key. Please just leave. Please. Do not tell me his AI is bugged. Is his AI seriously bugged? Jesus. Well, maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Like, sneak next to him and, like, drop down the chute. I don't know. We did it, though. Jesus. What is that? Cobweb? There's the other brother. This grate is out. That's actually blocked off too. Okay. There's a loose grate somewhere. Right, it's this one. Well, let me go over here real quick just in case if there's a. Nope, I do believe it's not. Nope, I can't even stand up in here. Okay. Oh, it's soap. Shit, he saw me. Holy crap, they are looking. They vision ain't too good. You don't see nothing, fam. I am terrible at this. I just want to live, please. Block. If what I'm looking at up there is accurate, I need to activate that and then probably go back in this room. I don't see. Oh, yep. I see it. I just gotta get past Tweedledee and Tweedledum over here. Shit, he can see me? You serious? Whoa! I sure thought I was hidden.